Hello, Judy here, founder and designer for Judy Zhang. Today, due to the coronavirus pandemic, we are taking a different way to introduce our Fall Winter 2020 collection. I hope everyone's staying safe and practicing social distancing. I would love to start off the story that inspired this collection, the ancient Chinese folktale, Legend of White Snake. This season covers the second part of the story where the White Snake fights bravely to protect her lover Xu Xian in the sand, Shui Man Jin Shan, the flooding of Jin Shan Temple. This season is the best introduced through our printed stuff. On the left corner point, this is the White Snake in human form. The right bottom corner point, this is her lover she is trying to save. In the middle, this is a Green Snake, is her sister. The chaotic scene shows a heated battle taking place between the lake, mountain, and sky. Aside from the traditional imagery, I incorporated a modern touch seen in the image of the iPhone with a message, Aiuto. Aiuto means help in Italian. I love to incorporate contemporary aspects as well as merging Eastern and Western cultures, since this is how I experience my everyday life. I constantly travel between Milan, New York, and Shenzhen. Next, let me show you our Fall Winter collection.
We use red, green, and black as main color this season. Fabric choices are silk, denim, lit, chiffon, lace, wool, and iron on the beaded lace. The story of the White Snake translates into the collection through different ways. First, is through colors. The chaotic energy during the battle scene inspired the umbral gradation in this collection. In a heated battle, the blur of smoke, blood, and senior in my mind create this beautiful gradation of red and green. Also, the sister of the White Snake is Green Snake.
Look how beautiful! This is a soft cashmere amber. You can see a soft transition from a red to brown or green.
The gradation sets as the main color scheme along with neutral color such as black and white. For example, the beaded suits for this season is in black. Beaded suits are a very me piece to have, and I have it in each season. For this season, it's in the shape of Celtic diagonal stripes like thunder during the battle. One thing I love about this season are the shoulders. This first emphasis on shoulders is seen in this armor-like beaded piece inspired directly from Chinese armor room during the battle. Another shoulder I love is a snake-like shoulder. A palmate S curl is seen. This shoulder's shape is dramatic and makes a statement without being too much.
Now I want to show you how I wear Judy Zhang's clothes. I'm wearing a French lace top with leather cord and a very casual denim baggy pants. The juxtaposition of elegant family top with boyish worker pen has always been an inspiration to me. I love the idea of a sexy but also independently strong-minded woman. Lastly, the suit jacket are always a symbol of a powerful woman, and we have many suit jackets this season as well. Let me show you some other completion from this collection that I also love. I hope you guys stay safe and healthy. Thank you for watching and hope to see you soon. Bye bye.